that you, Inosuke? My son, have you seen the young master?
I am not your son.
There you go again, Inosuke. You always tease that I'm getting senile, but a mother knows her own son. Well, anyway, take this bell. It's a charm I made with the young master in mind. Please, offer it to Buddha for his sake.
Close your eyes. Hear the bell speak to you. The bell's chime will stir your thoughts and awaken old memories from their slumber.
Know about carp skins? The sparkling, shining scales of the treasure carp. Bring them to me, and I'll reward you handsomely.